Indonesia. I've already been in Oman almost 2 years and I'm working in the bank.
I've been working here in Oman as a nurse for more than a year now.
I work as a supervisor and assistant.
Working as a medical technologist here in Oman since July 2000.
I am from South Africa. I came here because of my job in aviation and it's been great. It's been amazing.
Well, I get introducing one-to-one by Mr. Mike. I used to come in my coffee shop as a regular customer. I got approached because I was looking for a church at that time and he introduced me to the production of Mascot.
I got introduced to one-to-one, started attending one of the life group weekly meetings here in Mascot.
I decided to continue with my one-to-one session since I found it pretty simple to understand what Jesus Christ and God's grace.
I decided to go one-to-one because after my work, I was like doing nothing. I was looking to build and develop my spiritual life with Jesus Christ.
I decided to undergo the one-to-one because I got to a point where it was just all about my life and my world, and I lost touch with what really mattered most for continuing my road ahead in Christ.
My one-to-one experience is very refreshing because I know the process to following God according to the principle and the law by the Bible.
Since I started, I used to focus on my problems, but now I focus on the solution. And the solution is the only way to follow Jesus Christ.
For me, it's a simple and powerful guide to share the gospel.
Because it's very detailed and so I know the process and the journey.
It's helped me to resist with the temptation and to know the wills of God in my life.
I definitely encourage everyone to be connected and get started. I encourage everyone to follow this one-to-one and get started.
I encourage everyone to get started one-to-one.
I encourage everyone to get started because it will be of tremendous value to their life and spiritual growth. Let's get started.